In this video, you will learn what clustering is and how it works with different clustering algorithms. Let's get started.
So what is clustering? To explain, take a look at this scatter plot. As you may notice, data points seem to concentrate into distinct groups. To make this obvious, see the same data with colored points. These points concentrate in different groups or clusters because their coordinates are close to each other. In this example, spatial coordinates represent two numerical features, but even with many features, the idea of closeness or similarity still applies in high-dimensional space. Clustering refers to algorithms that uncover such clusters in unlabeled data. Data points belonging to the same cluster exhibit similar features, whereas data points from different clusters are dissimilar. Identifying these clusters leads to segmenting data points into distinct groups. Since groups are identified from the data itself, clustering is considered unsupervised learning. Clusters may have different shapes, sizes, and densities. Clusters can form a hierarchy, be disjoint, touch, or overlap. K-means clustering is a popular partitioning method that divides the data space into K distinct clusters. It starts with randomly selected K cluster centers, and all data points are assigned to the nearest cluster centers. Then the cluster centers are recalculated as the centroids of the newly formed clusters. This process of assigning data points to cluster centers and recalculating them is repeated until the cluster centers stop moving. Clusters formed by K-means tend to be similar in size and convex shaped. However, K-means is sensitive to outliers, and results can be influenced by the initial choice of cluster centers. The hierarchical clustering algorithm works by iteratively connecting the closest data points to form clusters. Initially, all data points are disconnected. Each point is treated as its own cluster, and the two closest points are connected to form a cluster. This process continues until all data points are connected into a single cluster. Hierarchical clustering forms a hierarchy of clusters described in a dendrogram. To obtain a specific number of clusters, apply a cutoff threshold at the particular distance on the dendrogram. The shape of clusters in hierarchical clustering depends on how the distance is calculated between clusters. Single linkage measures the distance by the two closest points between clusters, producing well-separated clusters. Complete linkage measures the distance by the farthest points between clusters, producing compact but not necessarily well-separated clusters. Average linkage measures the distance between the centers of gravity, producing clusters that are somewhat compact and separated. DBSCAN stands for Density-Based Spatial Clustering for Applications with Noise. It is a density-based method that groups dense clouds of data points into clusters, treating isolated points as noise. The algorithm starts by randomly selecting a point. If enough points are within the neighborhood, they form a cluster. This process continues until no more points can be added to the cluster. Then another point is selected, and the process repeats. DBSCAN can form clusters of any shape. The K-means, hierarchical clustering, and DBSCAN algorithms are available in KNIME Analytics Platform as K-means, hierarchical clustering, and DBSCAN nodes, respectively. These nodes run the clustering algorithm and assign cluster labels to data points.
In this video, you learned what clustering is, as well as three examples of clustering algorithms, including K-means, hierarchical, and DBSCAN.